down the elevators. Mira says if we can lower the security on the level, we'll be able to gain access to restricted areas and get the lifts moving again. She says smashing cameras and taking the medical CPU nodes offline will help, but I don't see the point. This thing is everywhere.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance. And the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is system engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. Brosius, we have set up an operation space to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. You can bypass this trench via the force bridge that operates off a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.